everyone, this is Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley. Today is Thursday the 11th, and basically I think we just need to clean up this mess. We opted to go to the mines last night to look for an ancient seed instead of coming home, and yeah. Now we're gonna pay for that. We should have just came home and cleaned out our inventory. Okay, it's gonna be sunny tomorrow, which is good. Happy about that. Spirits are very displeased. That's probably a good thing. A couple fish you can only find in the winter. Squid and lingcod. Squid, nightfish. Freshwater all day long. Okay. Pepper poppers. Pepper poppers. We have a lot of fun ahead of us. Okay. I looked up to see what was going on with that, and the festivals mess up the inside of the sheds. It doesn't, you know how it jumps time when it sends you back home? The sheds don't. That time change doesn't impact what's inside the sheds. So every festival, twice a month, it'll be all screwed up. So that's fun. Okay, we had 42 kegs. We put 5 in there, so that makes 47. I think we're gonna make 3 more kegs for an even 50. Sounds like a plan, right? Right. Let's start with clearing out our inventory. All this... What is that? Oh, artifact, that's right. We're just gonna sell that shell. Warp totems. Oh, we went to the community center too. Okay. I remember what we did now. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I think Robin is done working on that barn. If she is, we're going to do something. I think we're going to have this shed moved back one. Maybe over one, too. I want this area to be just a little bit bigger. You see how I have these indicator jars on the side for what's inside this shed? And I have them on what's inside that shed. But if I come in from this entrance or this bottom entrance, I'm not going to see that shed. So I'd like to put some kegs around this one too. I think it'll look nice, decorative. There's not much you can put outside, so it'll serve that purpose of just being pretty. And it'll be functional too. Okay. And this harvest down here, that is going to be the last thing we do. Because if I start messing around with this, I'm never going to get this stuff done. Do you know what I mean? So, let's do copper. Just to get those going. Okay, so I wanted to do 3 more preserve jars. Clean out the inventory. And I'm going to make up these kegs too. Do we have enough? I just put 2 in there. That's 19, 19, 15, 19. We're going to do 19 of the oak resin too. So how many is that? How many kegs do we have? We have 56 kegs. 56 and 19, 67, 75. Oh, that works out nice. Okay, if we make up all 19 of these kegs, we'll have 75 kegs and 50 preserve jars. That's easy. Okay, I like that. Okay, we want that. If we're doing preserve jars and kegs and smelting, we need all this. Wait, let's empty our inventory first. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Geodes. Artifact. Prismatic shard. Those things. Is that good? Yeah. That. We'll need 50 pumpkins. Fifty pumpkins. We're gonna need to buy wood. That's for smelting. It's for recycling. We're getting there. We're cleaning it up. Forage. Forage. Should we just suck it up and do the iridium sprinklers too? No, one thing at a time. We'll do the shed first, and then that. Right. Are you gonna make it, Holly? Sell. I just got done organizing all this stuff and I forgot about these preserve jars. Okay. Plus we need to build three more. One. Two. Three. And if we're gonna move the shed back, do we want three outside? Probably. So we might want to save one of these, right? It's so much harder inside. Maybe I'm not putting the cursor in the right spot. I don't know that I've ever seen anyone else have this much trouble. Seven pumpkins means we have way too many. Either I messed up the count or I'm missing a bunch of jars. Four. And it's 9 o'clock already. Jesus. Well, let's do those. Get the recycling going. Smelting. Do we have enough? We don't have enough wood. We need to buy wood at Robin's when we go to get this shed moved. Okay. Yep, drink up. It's not a mushroom day. Let's do the greenhouse. Even if we're not going to do the sprinklers, I think the coffee should be done. Yeah. Okay, coffee done. That's out of the way. Worms. Worms. Oh, nice. I know we haven't had a chicken statue. I would have remembered that. Okay. Oh, didn't we want to bring Penny a crocus? Wow, look at all this stuff. Okay. Thanks. Corn.
Pumpkins. That was last month's stuff.
Crocus, yes. We want Penny to be thankful. Our best friend Linus. I should have brought gifts, but that's alright. Okay, so we're gonna look for a crocus. There has to be one somewhere, right? What are you doing? Okay. Sounds like a plan. Good luck on the rich part. I had a lovely walk. Do I have any of these? I do. Would you like a blackberry? You are welcome. Aw, you're good people. I do have
animals.
They are well fed and warm. They might be a little bit lonely, but they're being taken care of. Okay, let's just buy a whole stack. We're going to be making 19 kegs. We can't chop any wood down. And we're probably going to have Robin upgrade our house for the last time. And if we do that, we won't be able to buy wood. I don't know if it's like an instantaneous upgrade, but I'm guessing not. I'm guessing it's going to take 3 days like everything else. Oh, perfect. Okay. Is there anything else that we want? We want to get a new TV, but not yet. A gold? How tacky is that? I don't think we want that. No, we don't want that. Let's move our dock. We want it back one. See, I don't want it too close to that, you know what I mean? And if I'm going to be putting kegs off to the side, what do you think that looks like? Because that gives us a little bit more room to do the kegs. That's like two spots and it wouldn't like touch the house kind of thing. I think I'm overthinking this. We could take up that this line of fence right here, move the flooring up to those spots. And then push everything back one. And then that gives us 1, 2. Yeah, definitely not that. And that gives us 2 spots behind there. We could probably, we could move those furnaces behind the shed, and then we wouldn't even see them. Maybe not right now when we're processing so much ore, but when we're mainly doing iridium, I think we could probably move our furnaces behind here, and so they're not an eyesore. What do you think? Are we happy with this? Let's do it. If we don't like it, we don't like it. We'll change it. Right. Okay. And upgrade the house. 100,000 Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It'll be ready Sunday, and that should be just when our kegs are ready too. Somewhere around there. So this is going to work out pretty nice. If there's going to be a delay, it won't be much. 100,000. Do it. It's only money. Finished in 3 days. Okay. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Let's loop around, see if we can find a crocus for a penny. Oh, we can. Sweet. Sweet. It's not really all that surprising. We haven't been really foraging. Oh, wait. No, we just went around the other day and got a bunch of, No. Is she in the library or... Nope, she's under the tree. Hey! Oh! Nope. Hi, Penny. Sitting outside in the snow reading a book. You're welcome. Oh, I guess... If you don't want to talk, we don't have to. Yeah, we've been to see Gunther many a times, and I think he's all out of special gifts for us. Hey, Lewis. Pretty lively, huh? Hey, Elliot. Look what I have for you. No. Yes, it is for you. What do you have to say today? The sea is close. It makes me feel, nice? I don't know. Have a nice day, Elliot. You and your questions. Oh! Oh, nice, an artifact. That we already have. I like how we take up the pavement, too. And more potential artifacts. Oh. Hey, Pam. I will start bringing a parsnip with me every time I leave the house, since you're always here now. Oh, okay. Let's get back to what we were doing. Okay, first things first. Let's get that off our heart bar. I think I want to move this back, don't I? You know what I don't want to do? just do a stack. And then we want to do like two kegs, right? Just because things always look better in multiples. I think. Some fence. Oh, I'm slacking. Let's see. Okay, that's good. Do we want to put, where's that? Didn't we just get like a barrel recipe or something? What is that? Solar essence? Coal, solar essence, wood. Let's make one of those. Sell that. You know what? Let's just sell these two. I don't care. Sell the pickles. Okay, okay, so we want a solar essence to make a barrel. We want the hardwood oak resin, 19. 19. Exactly 19. Or do we want to do that one? No, that looks kind of like nautical with the band around it, right? I'm not sure. We'll see. Let me see. Some fence, a couple kegs, Rip 2,000 gold. I'm not going to be able to stand that for days. It's just not going to happen. There's just no way. I cannot be expected to live with that. Two more pumpkins. Okay. What does that look like? I'm not sure, but we're going with it. Okay. Yeah, let's do coffee. Let's do these kegs. And we're going to do these kegs right out on the lawn so I can keep track of them. And then... And then we'll, do the coffee, and maybe a round of hops we should be able to get done before. Don't cry, Holly. At least I talked to you. The other animals haven't seen me in days. What do we want to put in here? Coffee? Coffee and then hops. Okay. Take it easy. So much nicer. We need the coffee for our 10 cup a day habit. Okay, those can go in, those can go in, those can go in. Three of those can go in. Winter root. Good. Okay, now it can no longer be ignored. And our fields are going to be completely messed up because spots aren't going to be tilled, spots aren't going to be watered, some spots are going to have speed grow on them, and yeah, it's going to be stupid. We'll have to go back through and fill in any spots that aren't tilled. What is it, 8 o'clock? Like I said, if I don't finish, it does not matter because nothing is going to be synced up and they're just going to be a mess, so no point even trying to do a good job of this. What's nice about having them right there on the lawn, as you can see, as soon as they're done. But I'm guessing, like, ultimately, you're... Well, the preserve jars are really nice. Like, it's a nice mesh with a nice texture. I like those. There's not a lot in this game for decoration, so... So using the preserve jars actually wouldn't be that bad. Nice. What is it? It's only 9 o'clock. We might just get this done. It's not like we can water. I said it's easier on the... I guess it's not really easier. I think it's just that it's easier to redo your mistakes, you know what I mean? Like run up and down a couple times faster that way. Okay. Back to what we were doing. Okay, that is done. Let's do hops now. Do we have any more trash? Oh, nice, we don't. And this hop should be done, this should be done before the wine's done. No. Okay, yeah, so that's all done. It's 1 o'clock. Forage, forage, forage. Okay. Let's put those in there too. Anything for this chest? Clay. That one corner of that shed is still dark. That way, that way, that way, that. And we got through all of that oak resin, and now we have 75 kegs and 50 preserve jars. That feels good. So, like, for a couple days, we'll be caught up. That is good. This goes in there. Do we want to put this? Yeah, I like that. That's cute. It's not like we have much to decorate with. Maybe we should plant more. I guess that's going to be our new spot for our coffee. Where's our site? That goes down there. We have 30 minutes. Not enough time to talk to the animals. We're saving that other stuff for... for Sunday when they're all synced up together. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna go to bed. I say that at like 1:50 is going to bed early or something. yes, go to sleep for the night. It'll be nice to start the day tomorrow with a clean inventory and a nice little bit of money to refill our coffers after spending $100,000. It looks good. Okay, that is going to end another thrilling episode of Stardew Valley. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your likes and your comments. I do appreciate them, and I hope you'll come back for the next. Bye-bye.